Welcome back, children. In our previous video, we have learnt about the people who help us. Now, we will discuss about the topic, All Jobs Are Dignified. Children, what is the meaning of dignified? Dignified means behaving in a calm or in a serious way that makes other people respect you. Children, all jobs what we do, whether it is small or big, each and every job is respectful and it is important. So in this paragraph, we will learn about the various jobs which are important in our life. In certain places like Europe, people who perform essential services like cleaning, public places are treated with respect. So children, in Europe, people who are doing the services like cleaning public places, they are being treated in a very respectful manner. In fact, students take up jobs like sweeping, waitressing, etc. to earn money and support themselves while studying. So children, here in Europe, students take up jobs like sweeping, waitressing, to earn money and support themselves for their studies. However, in many countries, some people consider these jobs to be low or manual. What is the meaning of manual? Not important. So, in many countries, these jobs they consider as not important job. A job is some work that you do specially to earn some money. Children, we do the job to earn money. A job may require physical or mental effort. All the jobs which we do, so in some job we require physical or in some job we require mental effort. Some jobs may require a person to apply his or her mind. So in some jobs, a person has to apply his mind. For example, a teacher who teaches in a school, or a doctor who treats patients. Some jobs require people to erect themselves physically, especially their hands. This kind of work is called manual labor. A farmer who works in the fields to grow crops, a carpenter or a mechanic are all doing manual work, labor. So children, what is the manual labor? The work which is been done by the hands. Example is a farmer who works in the field, a carpenter or a mechanic. They all do their work with their hands. So we can call it manual labor. It is very important to realize that no job is of less importance. And we should respect whatever work done one does. This is also known as dignity of labor. So children, we have studied about the jobs which are dignified. Now let us read about the Mahatma Gandhi who believed in the dignity of labor. No matter how insignificant the thing you have to do, do it as well as you can. Give it as much of your care and attention as you would give to the things you regard as important, most important, for it will be by those small things that you shall be judged. Mahatma Gandhi believed that it is everybody's duty to perform some form of physical labor every day. He called it bread labor. Gandhiji would not eat unless he spun almost 150 yards of khadi on his chakra every day. He is believed to have performed bread labor every day without fail till the time of his death, except during his fast. Now, our values. Every job has its own dignity and deserves our respect. Raju is the son of a sweeper. In school, his classmates make fun of him and refuse to sit with him because of his father's job. Why do you think they treat Raju in this way? What can be done to change their point of view? Now children, here Raju's father He is a sweeper in the school. So his classmates make fun of him. So you have to answer this question. Why do you think they treat Raju in this way? And what can be done to change their point of view? Now let's remember. There are different people who help us in our daily lives. Children, there are many people, different people who help us in our daily life. We are dependent on other people to make our lives easier and more comfortable. So children, we depend on others to make our life easier and comfortable. We should treat people who help us with respect. So children, we should treat the people who help us with respect. Every job has its own dignity. No job is low or unclean. So children, all the jobs are equal. They are having the dignity. Means all jobs are having their importance. So no job is low or unclean. No job is small or big. Each job, they are having their own dignity. They are very important. So children, here we have completed our chapter number 5. I will give you the PDF. You have to copy the PDF in your CW notebook. Thank you children. Stay safe.